sure you are copying the learner objectives off the board or searching it and get the textbooks for your music theory lesson, please. Thank you.
Oi! Father Charles, on me, will you down?
Just leave me alone. What's the matter? Touch the name?
You need to pipe down, or we're going to tell everyone your little secret.
Just leave me alone. Can't you just accept me for who I am?
Charlotte, make sure you get
getting married. Anyway, wedding's on.
Why?
James cheated on her.
Who is Sally?
The woman from book club.
Hi, Mum.
Hi, Charlotte. How was your day?
I was fine. Just went to shops like I told you.
Oh, was it nice?
Yeah, I bought some really cool clothes.
Good. Did you get the milk?
Oh, it's in the fridge.
Okay, good. What is this?
It's nothing.
Well, it's clearly something if you snatched out my hands for.
You know you can tell there's anything, right?
No, you're our perfect daughter, right?
I'm not, though.
You're the problem is to you, you know.
But what if something's actually wrong?
She's probably just confused. You know how teenagers are these days. We're not the teenager.
Charlotte, could you come back in, please?
Yeah?
You noticed something's been up. Want to see if you're okay.
I'm fine.
Yes, she's fine. It's probably the hormones, you know. She's growing up.
I remember when I was her age.
She's becoming a perfect young woman.
I'm not a woman! Or a girl! Or a she or a her! I'm a...
What?
I'm a boy.
I'm a boy! I don't understand, but you can help us soon.
And that will never change.